Current affairs. Please subscribe, like, comment, share. Question. The MSME databank portal has been launched by which union ministry? Answer. Ministry of Finance. The Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley has launched a databank portal of micro, small and medium enterprises, MSME, in New Delhi. The purpose of the portal is to gather information about MSMEs. Through databank, the census of MSMEs will be carried out online. Beside this, an online finance facilitation web portal has also launched to provide collective funding options for MSMEs. Till date, 6 online finance facilitation centers in Jalandhar, Ludhiana, Guwahati, Lucknow, Pioneer Bengaluru and Delhi have been opened and 6 more will be unveiled in the near future. Question. The International Biodiesel Day is observed on which date? Answer. August 10. The International Biodiesel Day is observed every year on August 10 to create awareness about the importance of non-fossil fuels. Question. The Independence Day Film Festival, IDFF, has been launched by which union ministry in New Delhi? Answer. Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. To mark the 70th Independence Day, the Information and Broadcasting Minister M. Venkaiah Naidu has launched the Independence Day Film Festival, IDFF, at Siri Fort Auditorium in New Delhi on August 12, which will be continued till August 18, 2016. In it, the motivational and inspiring films will be screened such as Gandhi, Shaheed, Upgr, Aradi Thole Aradi Rupathi Anyu, Hakikat, Border, Lagan, Chakda India, Marikum, and Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, I Am Kalam, etc. The purpose of the festival is to know about the freedom movement of India among Indian citizens, mainly younger generation. Question. What is the theme of 2016 International Youth Day, IYD? Answer. The Road to 2030, Eradicating Poverty and Achieving Sustainable Consumption and Production. The International Youth Day, IYD, is observed every year on August 12 to focus on the leading role of young people in ensuring poverty eradication and achieving sustainable development through sustainable consumption and production. The 2016 theme is The Road to 2030, Eradicating Poverty and Achieving Sustainable Consumption and Production. Question. Which state government has recently launched Rhino-Horn verification process? Answer. Assam. The Assam government has recently launched Rhino-Horn verification process for verifying the genuineness of the rhino horns, which were recovered since 1980s and stored in various treasuries. The process of verification will be conducted by 12-member Rhino-Horn Verification Committee, which is headed by Mohan Chandra Malakar, the former forest officer and former Assam State Information Commissioner. Question. Which state has become the first Indian state to ratify GST Constitution Amendment Bill? Answer. Assam. Assam has become the first Indian state to ratify the GST Constitution Amendment Bill, which is recently passed by the Parliament of India. The 122nd Constitution Amendment Bill needs to be ratified by 50% of the Indian states before it can be sent for presidential assent. The Goods and Services Tax, GST, is India's most important indirect tax reform since independence. Under it, a single rate of GST will replace various taxes to ensure seamless transfer of goods and services. Question. Krishna Pushkar Festival has started in which state of India? Answer. Andhra Pradesh. The 12-day-long Krishna Pushkar Festival has started in Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. The festival comes once in every 12 years. A daily Harati program will be organized at Ibrahimputnam near Vijayawada, where the Godavari flows into Krishna. The Andhra Pradesh government has launched a website krishnapushkaram.app.gov.in containing exhaustive information about the event. A GPS-based mobile application has also been launched for people to obtain information on GATS, the rush, bus services, etc. Question. The first Indian TV channel on skill development has been launched in which city? Answer. Pune. The first Indian TV channel on higher education and skill development has been launched by Million Lights, an education content provider, in partnership with DEN Manoranjan Satellite in Pune, Maharashtra. The purpose of the Million Lights is to create a landscape of content, delivery platforms and certifications leading to higher employability. Question. Project Ananya has been launched by which of the following Indian banks? Answer. Syndicate Bank. The Syndicate Bank has recently launched a digital transformation program Project Ananya to focus on improved customer service and to offer latest in digital banking services. The project would provide customers with best services while improving and modernizing the whole bank. The project will also focus on improving business through increased sales and service and also in the HR policies and practices of the bank. Question. Hanif Mohammed, who passed away recently, was well-known cricketer of which country? Answer. Pakistan. Hanif Mohammed, 81, a former Pakistani cricketer, has recently passed away in Karachi, Pakistan. He was honored as the original Little Master, a title later assumed by Sunny Gavaskar and Sachin Tendulkar. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.